Passenger will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as he's made different from any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please study the safety guard in your seat area as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brakes position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please unfasten your seatbelt. It must be on whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and open like this. Seatbelts must be worn whenever the seatbelt signs are illuminated. But for your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the sides. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. And there is a whistle and light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket into or outside of the aircraft. Any personal devices, flight safe measures should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must now be switched off and stored in your luggage with takeoff and landing. Please ensure your hand baggage has not blocked the aisles or exits. It must be put underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention please? If any customers have left a black North Face coat in the Club Europe cabin, could you please press the call button in the panel above your head please? Thank you.
Especially for the emphasis. which is now about 10 minutes to landing, 10 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain is now switched on the fasten seatbelt signs, so you should be landing to London Gatwick. Please now return to your seats and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely displayed in the overhead lockers underneath the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in the front row seats or in an emergency exit row should place items in the overhead lockers deep in the floor area and your seat completely clear. Please check that your table is folded away and your seat is in the landing position with the armrest down and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated by a window head lower the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency, you will have baggage behind. Here at British Airways, we are proud to have teamed up with Comic Relief to form our charity partnership called Flying Start. The charity helps children living incredibly tough lives in cities around the world. If you would like to help, please place your spare change in any currency into the envelope provided in your seat pocket and hand it to a member of cabin crew. Any donation will make a huge difference to millions of disadvantaged children worldwide. Thank you for your generosity. seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use your data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seats, take care of enabling the overhead lockers as items may have moved and can fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, make sure you have all your personal belongings with you and remember that smoking will be allowed until you reach the designated area. All of us at British Airways and Onboard would like to welcome home our customers who live in the London area and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. We do apologise for any inconvenience that this delay may have caused. It's been our pleasure to have you on board today and we look forward to welcoming back again very soon. Thank you and have a very good afternoon.